You're late. Well, we had to deal with your little pets.
Where's Elise?
My, aren't we impatient.
Sonic!
You better not move. Now, the Chaos Emerald. Place it there. It's too powerful for you to overcome. Now, allow me to introduce you to my latest creation. This is the Solaris prototype. With this machine, I'll be able to control the flow of time itself. Rest assured, they're not dead. Yet. They've just been teleported by my glorious invention to another time. Who knows where they'll end up? It could be in the distant past or far future. But my machine still requires some fine-tuning. In fact, what my machine needs in order to be complete is your power.
My power?
Yes, I can finally complete my plans now that I have the Chaos Emeralds and you, the Princess of Soliana. That's all I need to revive the Flames of Disaster. And with its power, I will be able to control everything and rule the world. So, you would be wise to remain on my good side.
Dizzy. Where are we?
Oh, look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Shadow!
Hi. Long time no see.
This is the distant future, far removed from our own timeline.
The future? Then that means Eggman's machine can control time!
Eggman's got some nerve dropping us here.
Now, how can we get back to our own time?
You need a space-time rift, but this requires a lot of energy.
I see. You mean using your chaos control will...
Yes, but that alone is insufficient.
Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together. The whole city's on fire! Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Was incredible!
No matter where we go, all we see are ruins. How can this be our future?
How could it come to this?
Could it be true?
If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed, and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
I see it! So that blue hedgehog's the Iblis trigger?
Blue hedgehog.
I'll send us back in time to the point when the Iblis trigger was alive.
Was that guy? He looked just like Shadow.
This is terrible! According to the data, the princess died when she was kidnapped by Eggman. Apparently, Eggman's battleship exploded! The date of this incident was 2 days after the Festival of the Sun!
If we don't return in time, Elise will die on board Eggman's battleship. That means...
So...
You guys are so slow. Look.
A Chaos Emerald! You've already found one!
Well now, I may not look it, but I'm a real treasure hunter. Unlike a certain echidna I know.
What? Heh!
Have you guys discovered anything?
Yeah. I received a signal indicating there's a Chaos Emerald here, but...
You mean we've gotta go through there?
If you don't like it, you can stay here.
You've got to be kidding.
Don't be late. Same to you.
Yes! Concentrate your power on the light, and it will show you the way.
Incredible!
I found a Chaos Emerald.
Don't touch it!
What? What's this?
You won't have a chance on the soft footholds!
use that size just for show?
Was incredible!
Chaos Control!
Ow!
Looks like we made it back in one piece.
Where did Shadow and Rouge go? Did they appear someplace else?
Those two can take care of themselves.
Chasing after me.
I've got to get ahead and help the train. Okay. Yes.
This way. The train will hit that bomb. You must make the bomb explode before the train hits it. Can you find a switch anywhere?
I better hurry up and cross this scale. Has this conveyor changed direction? Hurry! pull the switch somewhere. Those enemies seem to be protecting that cage for some reason. I've got to defeat them first. Yes! Elise's train is...
Uh-oh! Gotta speed up!
Is Elise on board? Yes!
I'm almost there! Elise, hang on!
Was incredible!
Return. You had to.
You again.
This time, there will be no more interruptions. The Iblis Trigger must die.
Sonic.
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Now stop it. You have nowhere to go.
I would rather die than be your prisoner again.
So what are you going to do, Princess? Do you plan to jump?
Farewell.
Huh?
Sonic!
You won't get away that easily!
Intimidate me with just your size? Come on, let's see what you can do.
Ha!
incredible!
That was a gutsy move back there.
Well, I was desperate, and, I just had to get away. I owe you a lot, Sonic. Sonic!
I'll head into the jungle!
Okay. If we work together, I'm sure we'll be able to get across the water.
Let's run straight up!
On this wall.
Yeah, gotta make sure I don't fall in the water.
How about riding this turtle? Looks like we've lost them.
I'll settle things here. Elise, you should go back to the castle.
Okay. Sonic? It's so beautiful. I've never seen so many flowers before. Sonic, have you visited many wonderful places before?
Yeah.
Once you defeat Eggman, you'll leave, won't you? Though I've been frightened many times, I've also enjoyed this adventure. It allowed me to be something other than a princess. I was able to be myself. A girl.
It sounds like being a princess isn't that easy.
It isn't sometimes, but I love this country. Everyone in the castle, the children, all my citizens, really. The same love my late father and mother had.
Don't cry, Elise. Become a strong queen who doesn't cry, no matter what happens.
And so, I do my best to protect my country. I understand everything my parents said to me now. Sonic, if you leave here to go on another adventure, remember this place.
Definitely. Elise?
I'm fine. Sorry. I mustn't cry. I can't.
Elise, smile.
I cannot allow harm to come to my people. Miss Elise! It is my duty as Princess of Soliana to go. There is no other choice.